Brentwood. Today is Friday, June 2nd, and we are almost ready for the weekend.
Stay tuned for a VisFest winner.
Good morning, Kentwood. My name is Taylor Akiyama.
And I'm Jacob Lee.
And you're watching Kong TV.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
Jacob, what's for lunch today?
We got a Philly cheesesteak, seasoned fries, and a chicken burger.
Kong Castle will be closed this Friday.
And Wednesday, June 7th.
And the last day to get your food at Kong Castle is Monday, June 19th.
Hey, man, USA needs you to go vote. So sign up at all three lunches today.
If you missed out on pre-ordering your yearbook, there's still a chance. Kentwood is selling them on a first-come, first-served basis, Tuesday, June 6th at 7 a.m. sharp.
And they cost $75.
Also, your next chance to pick up your pre-ordered yearbook is Monday at all three lunches. Please remember to bring your photo ID. Jacob, what can you tell me about summer school?
Well, I can tell you that there are packets in the main office, annex, and counseling office. Students, please refer to your handbook for the dress code.
Kentwood, be sure to check out the flags of the week in the main office. This week we have Albania, Uganda, Nepal, Australia, Guam, and the United Arab Emirates.
UAE!
The Seattle Astronomical Society will be hosting a star party for anybody interested in astronomy.
It happens today.
Powder Puff is next Friday from 7:30 to 8:30.
So make sure you come out and support all the girls.
Reminder to all Kentwood students, be sure to have your ASB card on you at all times. Without it, you won't be able to pick up your graduation tickets or your yearbook. Are you interested in a career in law enforcement? Be sure to visit the main office to pick up a packet for a 3-day hands-on course with the Kent Police Department.
Seniors, your senior breakfast will be held Friday, June 16th at Emerald Downs.
Tickets go on sale Wednesday, June 5th and end June 14th.
And they are $10.
Seniors, promise tomorrow. Stay tuned for this next segment.
Hi, my name is Olivia Jones. And 5 days ago, my sister drowned. We were going to the lake that day.
Just go, it'll be fine. Just go in, stop being a wimp.
I just ate, it was
really
cool.
Stop being a baby, just go.
I'm not a good swimmer, guys.
It's a lake, it's just a lake. You're gonna be fine.
She wasn't coming back up when I saw the bubbles stop. And it was all my fault. If you ever aren't comfortable with doing something, just say no. Because it took my sister's life. Thank you.
That's it for today, Kenwood. I'm Jacob Lee.
And I'm Taylor Rossiano.
And these have been your morning announcements.
It's great to be alive!
It's great to be alive!